now legal for the Viking Raiders. Ziggler doesn't realize it.
Watch out.
But he certainly does now. Oh. Ziggler, Viking experience. The cover and the Viking Raiders knock off the Raw Tag Team Champions. Hoists up Ricochet,
Wait a minute.
Slithers down the back.
Dipsy doodle there.
Here we go.
Oh man.
Ricochet into the cover. That's gotta be it. And a Ricochet victorious.
Uh-oh. There's not a lot of advantage when you step into the ring with Aleister Black as he delivers Black Mass.
Another quick kick and now, a stinging elbow.
Oh, look out.
And now look at, a submission quickly locked in. Oh, and a quick tap out for Aleister Black. Looking for that phenomenal forearm.
And here it comes.
Right into the face of Kalisto. The United States champion and the OC victorious.
You can count the 10 on that one.
Here are your winners. The OC.
Everything we own is now in my name. Oh, and we don't have joint checking accounts anymore. It's all mine.
You see, Rusev, you should have been spending your money on Lana instead of sending your money back home to your family in Bulgaria.
Rusev, it looks like you're not having fun. But I am.
No, we are.
Oh no, come on, there's no need for this. The match is over, you've won the match.
King, he didn't want to add his two cents. AJ Styles looking at an exclamation point to the evening. Becky Lynch has Kyrie saying that it's
over. Look out, look out.
Oh, the green miss from Asuka.
Oh my God.
Just like we saw last night during the WWE Women's Championship match, Kyrie Sane has pinned Becky Lynch.
With that green miss in her face.
The WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors.
Well, King Corbin and Orton may regret the day that they made fun of Rusev. And look at the Bulgarian Brute taking it right to the Viper. And right hands now from Rusev, just unloading.
He's taking out all his frustrations now.
And now King Corbin getting it over.
And look how quickly jealousy turns to anger.
Oh, man. The rage of Rusev here tonight. And sent into the barricade. Oh, no.
Oh my God! She's done for! Two!
Off of the stage and through a table.
I mean, Lacey Evans is...
Is Lacey Evans going to be able to answer the 10 count?
Answer the 10 count?
Referee's at 7. Referee's at 8. Lacey Evans isn't moving at 9. Lacey Evans doesn't get up. Natalya is the last woman standing.
Here is your winner, Natalya. I'm a heavyweight champion of the world. How many heavyweight titles have you won?
Whoa.
And Strowman just picked up Tyson Fury. Strowman and Fury going at it.
Look at the security team trying to break these men up. They can't do it.
Security quickly getting into the ring, trying to separate these two. Fury just ran through everyone. And Fury's got his hands on Strowman. Strowman trying to fight back. Look at Fury and Strowman here.
But look at Strowman. He's pinned down by the rest of the security guards. He can't break free.
Rights and lefts from the lineal heavyweight champion. And look at Tyson Fury. He's knocking out anything that moves.
I don't think you guys want to go with that.
Oh! And Strowman now fighting back. Strowman and Fury hooking up again.
And here comes the locker room.
The WWE locker room emptying out to try to separate these two.